taste this joy each day. What a blessing, I'm waking up next to you. Your kisses are a sweet surprise. Still can't believe you're in my life. The impossible is possible because of you.
Hardship has been blessing until that alone shall part you, do you? Amen. Praise the Lord. The rings. Holy, quit you for a moment. You will now seal your vows to honor, to love, and to cherish by giving and receiving of rings. The unbroken circle of these rings symbolize a union between husband and wife with God that cannot be break. Could you place the ring on Patrice's finger? Yep, that's right. And make sure it goes in good, okay? Now hold her hands, hold her hand. Patrice, now place the finger, place the ring into Larry's finger. And hold his hand. Don't let it go. Strong. To fight the devil. To fight the outside forces. Because they will come. But we are united now in the sight of this assembly and the sight of God. Amen. 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 Pour it all. It is, therefore, my joy and the privilege to declare you husband and wife. Derek, you may now kiss your bride. It is my pleasure to present to you and to introduce to others Mr. and Mrs. Lorick Calhoun. You may now jump the program.
Gentlemen, put your hands together for my bride and my groom, Mr. and Mrs. Calhoun. And on that note, man.